is a non-grass psilocybin. I've got 30 grams of psilocybin mushroom in the Amazon.
Like my bed.
We keep going on. We keep going. Our brain capacity. Look at, just look at the evidence.
But the evidence points to God.
You have the power of imagination. You have the power of creativity. You have the power of cognitive.
But it's not truth, right? Truth matters. Truth comes from an absolute platform, not subjective. Truth, but it's not always going to be truth. And my personal opinions or feelings or whatever, I have the freedom to have those. But there's always going to be that standard of truth. And I'm saying, where's the source of truth? It has to be the truth. It has to be the truth.
I'm not gonna accept this exactly, but I have to research it on my own, right? I have to see exactly what it is, what that is.
Okay, you want to stay on the boat? Walk through the curve, okay?